The plan is to make an airsoft radio-controlled turret. I don't need it to be super powerful, but I want it to be insanely fast in terms of BBs per second. Today, I'm gonna make the machine gun itself, based on my friend Ben's design, link in the description. And in the next video, I'll be making the RC turret. Enjoy. Thank you. this was just 130 psi. In the next video, I'm planning to use 4000 psi. It's going to be pretty powerful. Subscribe now if you don't want to miss it.